when I ran in serial 2, but now that I'm thinking about it, I might end up rewiring it in a parallel, or like a combined parallel in series. That way I don't have to have such a high voltage, and I can just, you know, it'll work a little bit more efficiently. One step back.